I received a comment on my SmallRig video head review that it might be a good idea to have an example of a pan and a tilt with the head. So here they are. Please remember that a good quality pan and tilt depends on a lot of things: the number of frames per second, the speed you move, and also the skill of the operator. So if these aren't perfect, it might very well be my fault.